You have to help me. I don't know what I'm doing. That's why you want to switch me to Domin, because you see mine had that horsepower and it had that thunder.
Not really.
Wrong for that.
But
you.
If you want to see more videos, please smack that like button and don't forget to subscribe.
Hey you guys, today we are going to be opening the stuff that are only in the stockings because today is Christmas Eve.
Thank you.
Yay.
Yes!
Yes! 2 hours later.
So we're about to Beyblade battle.
Right now.
Right now. Okay.
Have some fun. So. Blue dark shine.
Y'all, didn't we have this when we were younger? I can't remember. In the 1980s,
no.
Put some respect on the 90s. That was the best time ever. It's not staying.
I don't twist it any farther. Just don't play with it then.
So you twist it, it stays, and now we're about to battle. So let's do this.
3, 2, 1.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
What is that? That better be some squirrels.
I am the one, don't waste your time. Don't need a gun to get respect up on the street.
That was a tie.
It's a simultaneous draw. That's what they call it.
Draw.
That's what they call it.
Cool.
You almost bursted me.
I did good. I did good, right?
That means that you almost bursted me and you would almost had the victory. You're a little stronger.
Oh, wrong side.
Quick.
It's kind of cool. This is just like the show. All right, watch my finger. This time.
3, 2, 1. Let it.
Come on out, player.
You won.
Put some respect on the 90s.
One click.
Alright.
Yeah, this.
I'm gonna take something.
You can name yours. I named mine.
Mine is the
Black Frost.
Okay, this is a Velociraptor.
How do you call yours blue?
Blue, yes, blue. You have to help me. I don't know what I'm doing. Ooh, look at that. Strong. And here you come. I lost. You
got my shark.
That's why you want to switch me to Domin, because you see mine had that horsepower and it had that thunder.
Not really.
Wrong for that.
Guys, if you ever had this a Beyblade before, make sure you tell me. Comments down below. And I wish you a great, happy Christmas Eve. Bye.
So we're traveling with Summer this morning because she has some gifts at her Nana's house and she needs to meet her cousin Cartier, but of course she doesn't like this. Honey, you'll be fine in just a second, okay? You ain't gotta open the box. I'm gonna see. No, he's at his Nana's house. Opening gifts. Look at Shana. So Dave? They're finally meeting. Summer seems a little, she's a little, I don't know, she's worked up, but she's not like terrified either.
Well, Summer's good now. She didn't met Cartier, so we're good to go.
When you ain't rode a bike in a long time, and now you need help.
Go ahead, no, go ahead.